It was one of those nights which allowed the frost to haunt its air. As he stood there on the platform, awaiting for a train to cut through the frost, he thought to himself, "Hurry up, goddammit!" And he snuggled himself to warmth. Then he thought, "Wouldn't it be nice if I could think a train to come?" He looked down at the tracks. Not a train in sight. He sighed. So then he thought, and he thought, and he closed his eyes and hoped that a train would come, and he concentrated. And soon there before him, a one-car train did stand. He slowly walked in, he sat down, he looked around, and a man that he had imagined sat quietly across from him. "I did it," he said ecstatically. "I did it. I did it." But then the sound of coughing voiced itself. So he looked at the man in grimaces and he thought the man to stop. But the coughing continued. So then he thought. And he thought, and he closed his eyes and hoped that the coughing would stop, and he concentrated. And soon thereafter his thought, the man went quiet. "Oh, I did it," he said again ecstatically. "I did it, I did it." He stopped. He looked at the man who was now motionless. "Hey. Mister, hey, mister." The man was dead. "Oh God, what have I done?" Then he laughed. "I've killed a man. I've killed a man. Thought." He looked at the man and he thought, "I wonder how he now feels." And he thought of death. He thought long and deep. Death. Of death. Outside, children play. Neighbors argued in the poverty of their city. Flowers bloomed. Birds sang their tunes. Inside, silence dwelled in the air. Sat in his chair, dead.